everybody. I look good, right? Nice outfit, lovely hair, good makeup, good jewelry. But do you realize that this look that I have on me right now could get me fired in some organizations, demoted, and even sent back home to change? Don't understand? I'll educate you. But first, hi, my name is Nkoyo Veronica Efrete. I'm also known as Nikki, the HR Agony Aunt, and I'd love to share with you tips that could help you move your career or business forward. Now today, we're talking about dress codes. But before I start, let me share a question I received. Now what it says is, "Dear Nikki, I started this amazing job, and after receiving my employment letter, I resumed work looking sharp in my two-piece trouser suit. But guess what? I just got an email saying female employees are not to wear trousers, strictly skirts and long dresses. This isn't what I signed up for. What do I do?" It may sound like a conundrum, but it's an easy situation to resolve, and I'll tell you how. Now first, what you need to do is observe your surroundings, at least for 2 weeks. I advise this young lady that instead of using her money and energy to be unhappy and buy skirts, dig up the outfits that you have so that you can sit and observe what is going on. It will give you a better understanding of what's allowed, including whether you can even wear Ankara and other traditional attire on Friday, because what might be good for some is unnecessary for others. The next point I'd like to note is, don't waste your time or HR's time or your boss's time flouting these rules by coming in inappropriate dresses and attire. Keep to the dress code that's been put in place and just continue observing what is going on around you. Finally, there's nothing wrong with a little bit of negotiation. Usually, dress codes are not put into place to keep you in a box. It's been put into place maybe because erring employees in the past have caused problems. I'll give you an example. A company that I worked in had to ban certain types of shirts because people were coming in transparent attire, distracting everybody around them and making the company look unserious. So, in this instance, I told her, why not go and meet your boss? Understand why they put this dress code in place. And what she found out was they had very conservative clients coming in from Monday to Wednesday, and that's why they wanted these looks on those particular days. But Thursday and Friday, she was allowed to wear her trousers just to keep it clean and neat. And that's what she did, and everybody was happy. In conclusion, change your perspective about dress codes. It's not about putting you in a box, but it's about allowing you blend into the organization that you find yourself in. And never be afraid to negotiate to see if there's a little bit of wiggle room in what you're allowed to wear. And as always, remember, your business or your career is in your hands. I know you have what it takes to make it a success. Have a fantastic day. Goodbye.